Hey, how do you do out there, everyone? My name is Michael, and welcome to the Doodle Corner, where today I'm not doodling things for practice and fun. This is a very busy week for me. I have a college course starting up, and a lot of meetings to run. I just got back from a camping trip, and I have a lot more on the way next week. So in lieu of all that, and the fact that last week I drew a landscape piece, which was not quite to my satisfaction, I wanted to pull an archived recording from before I started the channel of a landscape I did. This is a much neater and cleaner style video. There's no zooming, no testing, or resketches. I just pulled up my reference on a new tab and went to work with a stable view camera. This is going to become an image of an NPC friend of mine in the game with Mally. I drew this so long ago that I don't really remember the process I went through, so I don't have much to talk about, but I did really enjoy the muted color and soft line style that I went with, as well as the atmospheric effects that I put in and all of the lighting and glow. I think in the end it's a very moody piece. So with that being said, why don't I just be quiet for now, and I'll let this one play itself through to the end. Hey, I'm back from the Void of Silence. How was that piece? I think it was pretty nice. Adding Lily in there was sort of an afterthought, but it came out pretty good in the end anyway, didn't it? I just didn't like the way I recorded it. That's why I didn't upload it until now. Next week, I have some more sketchy fun stuff planned, so stay tuned. And if you did enjoy this quieter and calmer type of video, which I sure hope you did, then don't forget all that like and subscribe stuff to help me climb my way up the algorithms. And until next time, farewell.